Hello everyone, today we have new video review and this time we're gonna check fresh kit from Edward. As usual, you can find link to the review article here in the video description below, so click it and read text in English and Russian. As for the kit, this is a 148 scale brassine set, so it's resin parts from Edward, which are designed for use with Typhoon MK1. So it can be used with the recent Tiffy limited edition kit, which you can find on our YouTube channel. We reviewed it before and I would recommend to check it because it's quite nice set. And nevertheless, those resin exhaust stacks were not included and now you have a chance to buy them separately. As you can see, package is quite typical for brassine sets, so we have transparent plastic box, you can see those parts through the front section, and of course inside they are secured with foam. And on the back side you have just a simple parts map, let's say, and colors chart. So let's open it and take a closer look at those exhausts. Of course, some people might say that this is a very simple upgrade, and I would say they're right, but those resin parts are noticeably better than original plastic ones, and here you can see installation guide, so it's quite straightforward, you just install them on the standard spots. Now I remove the foam, here it is by the way, and I get out those resin exhaust stacks. So let's zoom in. Here you can see them. These are brassine parts, as you can see they're numbered R5. Note that they have holes inside, so you won't have to drill anything. They're coming like this out of the box. And as I said before, it should be straightforward installation, so there is no difficulty whatsoever. It's a, let's say, out of the box upgrade. And if you buy it, you can be sure that it will be easy to install on your Typhoon. So that's all. I mean, we have these two parts, two resin nice parts from Edward, and if you want to have a bit more detailed Typhoon, I would recommend to get it. And of course, I will be happy to hear your opinion here in the comment section below. If you like this video and you like my reviews and you want to help us, just press the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel, because it will help us greatly. And of course, I would like to thank you for watching this video, and I will see you in the next video review as usual. Bye!